Today, I can confirm that Cabinet and Ministers have found and agreed a solution to make housing and home ownership more accessible for New Zealanders. The Government will introduce an amendment to the Overseas Investment Act to classify residential housing as sensitive and introduced a test for residency. The effect of this will mean that non-residents or non-citizens cannot purchase existing residential dwellings in New Zealand, with the exception of Australian citizens, because New Zealand citizens hold the same right to purchase in Australia, and it's a right we will extend to them in New Zealand. We expect legislation to be in place and introduced before Christmas, and to take effect once passed in early 2018. This solution does not breach our career FTA. It will not impact on TPP if passed on the timeline that I have proposed, nor will it impact on the China FTA. It poses challenges for one agreement, and that is our agreement with Singapore, but we have been advised that there is a way through for this agreement, and this is also an agreement that is due for renegotiation soon. This presents and represents a simple, clean solution to help us act in the best interest of home buyers in New Zealand.